For 70 years, there's been one constant heartbeat of this nation, and that heart belongs to Her Majesty the Queen. We sometimes forget that our head of state is actually a person who feels as we do, enjoys the things we do, and is very much a mother, grandmother, and great-grandmother, as well as being our monarch.